Will do.
Hi, I'm Dora.
And I'm Boots.
What animal makes that sound? A cow, a cow. Right, a cow goes moo, moo. Boots and I are reading a book about animals and what sounds they make. Hey Dora, what sound does the little frog make? That's a special kind of frog, Boots. Listen. Cookie! Cookie!
Oh, that's so funny! Let's get that drips! Oh.
Thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem. Already my private problem sorted with a cotton blossom. Oh, how a hoop can worry and fret at the prospect of getting wet. They were wide and covered stuff. If it's found the balls, this drip has made my picture and they're finished before they begun. Let's hope we get that drip to stop the hoopy cotton blossom. Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Already my private problem sorted with a cotton blossom.
Roma told us too, but you have to do this thing together. We can pretend with it together. We'd love at this. Take a look at these. Take a look at these. You back to this, you do it. We'll never let this bear. I couldn't even let them do this. We tried. We have to get to do it together. Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Now am I a private problem sorted with a cotton blossom? Ooh, that was fun! Uh-oh, Golky's here! I'll get it.
Look, it's a little frog. And he has a guitar. Una guitarra. Hey, Dora. He looks just like the picture of the cold tea. Hey, Boots. I think he is a cookie. Maybe he'll sing for us. Sing, cookie, sing.
Well, what's happened?
Dora!
Huh?
I don't think he can sing.
You don't? No, no, no.
Boots, it says in his book that Cookie lives on a beautiful island. If he leaves the island and is away from his family and friends, he gets sick and he can't sing. Cookie, is that true?
Yeah.
Cookie. Boots, we have to take Cookie home so he can sing.
Ah, there it is! Right there! We just haven't got to drip also. We just webbed have a drip.
Cookie.
We just webbed have a drip.
Cookie.
Ah, there. Right there. We just webbed have a drip. Let's go. Oh. Hey, come back here. I just webbed have a drip. I've just been webbed have a drip. Oh, we just went to have a drip. We're going to have our own drip.
Oh. Hey, come back here! Wait a second!
Sweetie?
Yes? Well, what's going on? Hey, Mary?
Hmm?
We need to find out how to get to Gulky's Island.
Yeah. So, we just need to find out how to get there. Let's stop and think. Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
The map!
That's right! The map that can tell us how to get to Gulky home to his island. I think I'm going to need your help. Will you guys help us check Nature Cat to find out how the quickest way to get home to the beach? You have to say Nature Cat.
See map!
I think you have to say it again.
If there's a place you gotta go, I'm the one you need to know. I'm the map.
Yeah.
I'm the map. If there's a place you gotta get, I can get you there, I bet. I'm the map.
Yeah. Okay, Mary, I am going to need some help.
Yes.
Hey, Mary?
Hmm?
How do we get to Gulky's Island?
That is a fantabby-hooby question. How do we get to Whip to Have a Drip? We just Whip to Have a Drip.
So, first, we have to go through the quiet forest. Then, we'll go to the special drip drop jungle. I mean, the Sea Snake Lake. And then we go through it. That's how we'll get to. First, we have to go through it. And then we'll go to the beach. And that's how we'll get to the island to take Oki back home and he can sing. Ready?
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Are in a mind replied, a problem sorted with a cotton blossom.
Oh, how a hoop can worry and fret at the prospect of getting wet. They were wine and covered scent. It sounds the pause of them. Each drip is made by picture and they're finished before they're begun.
Let's hope we get that drip to start with a ruby cotton blossom.
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Are in a mind replied, a problem sorted with a cotton blossom.
Though my tortoise walked over this bucket, I am better to lift up and give it a drip.
So the drip, I have an adventure to tell have to do it together. I'm going to have to get Gulky home now. So I really love it.
You know how to do it, Gulky.
Who'd have thought a cotton blossom could be the answer to a problem? Are in a mind replied, a problem sorted with a cotton blossom!
Come on! Let's go take Gulky home. And he can sing. Okay.
So first we have to find it through the forest. Drip forest. Do you see the drip forest?
Where? Over there.
Yeah, there they are.
Come on, vamos.
Let's go take Gulky home and get our drips on this island so he can sing. Let's make an up of a song to help us remember it when we're going. Yeah.
Come on, say it with us, push, push.
everybody, let's go.
Come on, let's get to it.
I know that we can do it.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going?
Wow, guys, we're here. We have to get there so she'll let us buy for us. Well, that should do it together. I might be right. Oh, okay, Koki. That should do it together.
I can help. I know lots of songs.
Okay. I'll let you just pass down your way.
Ooh, we have to go through it so you get to the beach party, so she'll let us by.
Oh, I can help you with that, Mr. Jack in the Box. It's good to be Jack.
Yeah, Koki, gonna be Jack.
I can help. I know lots of songs.
Okay, Jack. Well, I really finally made it for us.
I'll let you just pass down your way, Koki.
I'll win this race. I'll win this race. Sing!
Go ahead, Koki.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Come on, sing with us.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Yay, that was fun.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful. You guys are a magic. Give me five.
I think I will practice for this win this race.
Dora, how are we gonna get through the bush?
I think you might be right.
What are we going to do?
I know. Let's sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star to help us win this finish race thing. And we want it to help us get their finish raceways.
I can see there had to do a hoopler to get this practice for this race.
On a great hoopopedia.
Hey, Dora, how are we going to get through the bush? What are we going to do?
Dora, how are we going to get through the bush?
I know. We can win this race! That sounds like a great idea, Dora.
Yeah!
I consider practicing for the relay race. Please make their way to the starting line.
A starting line, yeah, Koki.
On your marks, get set.
Wait, what comes after on your mark? Get set, let me think.
Go! Yes!
On your marks, get set.
Go, yeah!
On your marks, get set, and go, yeah!
Let's make it for the relay race. Please, they make their way to the starting line. You can make their way to the starting line.
What are we going to do?
Ah!
are we going to help us win this race together?
What are we going to do?
Wait!
I have an idea!
What?
That's a great idea, Dora!
That sounds like a great idea! Yeah!
Well,
I think I'm going to need your help. Oh, I can see there how to do our Hoobler. To get this practice for this race?
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea, guys!
Let's start with the free relay race. Please make their way to the starting line.
Yeah. Make way from the starting line.
Ah!
Whoa! Please, make their way to the starting line.
All right.
On your marks, get set.
Go, yeah. Oh. Okay. Let's perform their pantomimes for the relay race. On your hoopy marks, get set, go! Yahoo! Yay! We're the winners! Woohoo!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Ooh, that was fun!
Yeah, one he won!
Yeah. Oh. So first we need to find the beach. Do you see the beach?
Where? Right there.
Yeah, there they are. Come on. Let's go take Goki back home so he can help us sing and win the race. Let's go.
Come on, say it with us. Bush, ocean, Coquine Island.
Yeah.
Bush, ocean, Coquine Island.
Yeah. Yeah!
Bush, ocean, Coquine Island!
Yeah!
Come on, vamos! Everybody, let's go! Come on, let's get to it!
I know that we can do it!
Where are we going?
Coquine Island!
Where are we going?
Coquine Island!
Where are we going?
Island!
Where are we going?
Coquine Island!
Yay, that was fun!
Ooh, we're at the beach!
Ooh. Oh, this ocean sure is foggy! It sure does!
Oh, I hit water! I hit water!
Don't worry, little buddy. We'll get you home. How are we gonna get him home?
You just have to find the way to get over the ocean. It's water. Let me think. Do you see anything that can take us over the water? Right, the boat.
A boat can carry us over the water.
And take us to Coquine Island so he can sing.
Yeah.
Coquine.
Hey, look.
dispensing your toucan.
Hola, Dorai Boots. Hola, Cookie.
Hola.
Oh, hi.
Señor Toucan, ¿nos puede llevar a la isla del Cookie?
Sí, pues claro. Pero tienen que apurarse.
Señor Toucan, to take us to get Cookie back home, but we have to get tickets to go on the boat.
Una moneda, por favor. Una moneda, por favor.
Hey, well, what's it saying? I think the tickets cost 1 coin each. Let's go get there. There you go.
We need to go over the water to get there. She has been...
Hop on, everyone. I'll give you a ride over the ocean.
Yeah, hop on.
I'll give you a go for a ride over the ocean.
Yeah, let's go.
Here comes the fog.
Dora.
And a lot of it. I can't see a thing.
Good thing there aren't any other ships. We could bump right into them.
What happened, Koki? You see what?
A ship? Look, it's a big ship, and it's coming straight at us. We have to tell the big ship to watch out, or it'll bump into us. We've had them.
Oh no, the big ship's not stopping anymore.
Oh, I'll give you us a ride over it.
Well, guys,
let's get in you go to you.
Here comes the fog, Dora, and a lot of it. I can't see a thing. Good thing there aren't any other ships. We could bump right into them.
What happened, Koki? Anymore.
Well, okay. I want to say, twinkle, twinkle. Oh, okay. I need your help.
Okay.
So I need your help. Put your arms in the air and wave them back and forth. All right. Okay. Let's wave them back and forth and sing with us.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Thanks for singing with us.
There we go. I'm gonna take it.
Okay, so let's find out. Do you see it? Where? Over there. Yeah, there they are. Hey guys, I bet you could do it together. Oh, wow. There sure are. Those rocks, this sure is big. Oh, Mary.
Huh?
The ship can't go any further because of all the rocks in the water. Oh no. How are we gonna get Koki home so he can sing?
Look at Koki!
He's jumping across the rocks!
Yeah, look at Koki! I think he's jumping across the rocks! Oh, okay.
I need your help to help us jump across it so we can help us sing together. Will you help us? Hooray! You have to stand up to jump. Stand up, please. Get up. Okay, let's bend up our knees. Perhaps down, and then you can sing. And then jump. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wow, nice song. Wow, we made it. Good jumping.
Oh, we're back home now, Goki. You are home.
Hey, Dora, now that the world Goki's home, do you think you can help us sing opera?
Yeah, Goki, sing us your song. Come on.
Yeah, you have to be more careful. You have to take care of yourself.
Goki, Goki.
Look at that. He's singing. He's singing. Uh-huh.
Goki.
Listen, Dora. He's all better now. It sure does!
Goki, 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 Goki.
Look! It's Goki's friends!
Goki, 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 Goki,
Goki. Yeah!
Goki.
Yeah!
Oh, that sounds so beautiful!
I want to sing too! I want to sing too!
Come on, let's all sing with Goki! I will try to, you know.
Goki, 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 Kiki, Kiki, Goki, 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 Kiki.
I love that song.
Wow, that was so much fun about this great thing. I haven't could have learned without you. Thanks for all your help. And we've all did it together.
All for one! Yahoo! I did it! I did it! Yeah, I did it! We did it! I did it! I did it! Yeah! Yeah, we got him home! Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah! We did it! I'm waving away! Jesus got him home! I love it! Yeah! Woohoo! Yay! I did it! All for one! Woohoo!
Oh, wow! Thank you. Oh, well, hoobo to do do.
Adios.